I'm going to pose a topic to get you thinking along the right lines for your term paper. It's a subject of randomness versus determinism in the universe. Who's jumping in? Jessica.
Determinism says that occurrences in nature are causally decided by preceding events or natural laws, that everything leading up to this point has happened for a reason.
That's right. That's what determinism says. Spencer, tell me something about the sun.
It's hot.
Elaborate.
Temperature is about 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit on the surface, 27 million degrees at the core.
Good. Stacy? A word or two about the composition.
Mostly hydrogen, also helium, with some carbon and nitrogen thrown in there.
Excellent. Now, I want you to think about the perfect set of circumstances that put this celestial ball of fire at just the correct distance from our little blue planet for life to evolve, making it possible for you to be sitting here in this riveting lecture. But that's a nice thought, right? Everything has a purpose, an order to it, is determined. But then there's the other side of the argument, the theory of randomness, which says it's all simply coincidence. The very fact we exist is nothing but the result of a complex yet inevitable string of chemical accidents and biological mutations. There is no grand meaning. There's no purpose.
What about you, Professor Kessler?
What?
Well, what do you believe?
I think shit just happens. But that's me. Class dismissed.